ready for a good show?
Yes.
Yeah? Yeah? All right, so I'm out here, I'm going to do a little stuff for you. So, you know, I've been single for a while now, right? There's this girl that's approaching or whatever, she's attractive or whatever, but the thing about, let me give you a little tip. If you start talking to a new girl, you can't give her the D too quick, because then she gets crazy attached. So I came up with something new, right? Uh-huh. Give her the dick on layaway. You know, like, if she's being good, give her an inch. If she's being good the next night, give her another inch. And at the end of the week, you know, she might be happy. But that's how you keep them going crazy, you feel me? No, but this girl, she has like she's a young kid. I like kids, right?
Right.
But I don't really like, I like them up until after they stop playing and peekaboo music, I'm just done with them, you know? Like, you don't smile and giggle at peekaboo, go fuck yourself, change your own diaper. shit. But alright, like, my friends won't take me out to the bar anymore. Like, I've been asking my friend for like 2 years to come out and see my comedy, he finally came out. Where you at, J-Dot? Put your hand, yeah. Woo! Yeah, yeah. She has sexy Mustang in the parking lot, girls. Yeah, that's his. Yeah, definitely. My boy's 6 foot tall. He drives a sexy sports car, got a nice job.
Where's your girlfriend?
Ain't got one. Yeah, you can hit him up at the show. 704-085. Hey, no, we went out to Chevy's once, and it was like the last time I almost got in a fight at a bar, because when I go to the bar, I don't stop. I start drinking and drinking and drinking and drinking, and I was sitting there. This is what he told me, though. I don't remember it, but supposedly there's this girl with her guy there. I guess she was kind of attractive, and, like, I started talking to her or whatever, and I was like, is that your man right there? She's like, yeah. I was like, you want a real man? Yeah, I kicked out. Quick. Oh, fuck me. But, I have a friend the other day, he wanted to race, but we were in a swimming pool. And I was like, bitch, the last time I swam competitively, I was a sperm. But you want to hear some funny shit, though. I changed my ringtone to Wonder Why They Call You Bitch by Tupac. And I never turned a bitch on silent. And this went off 3 to 4 times in front of my general manager. She is a bitch. She'll tell you she's a bitch. And she'd be like, oh, you played that for me? But all right, y'all. Let's get this night started. Yeah. Yeah. We got some solid talent tonight. We got Rain Man coming up right now. Get your hands together. Make some motherfucking noise. Yeah. All right. You ready? You set?
Go.
How y'all doing?